So, Kevin, in my case, you're a Cougar, Burlington Cougar, and I'm refereeing your game tonight. I would say when the boarding happened on Weber with Nosek, I'd look at it and I think, first call of the night, no, I'm not calling that boarding. And then I'd let the rabbit punch go for Weber. Then the cross check, I'd be inclined to think about calling now because one each. But I say it's still first call of the night. I'm going to let that. Then the slash by Nosek. What do you think of the refereeing? It does seem like a mystery.
Oh, wow, Ron. What do I think about? I think it's like the Stelco Men's League right now that big Al Bieksa used to play when I was a kid. It's prison rules. And there's always a feeling out process at the beginning of each game. And then the first period, as you just mentioned, everything went. Everything was allowed. All these hits from behind, these cross checks, these slashes. I don't think Nosek and Weber play out this situation the exact same way hadn't there already been 10 non-calls. Like, these cross checks, these slashes, Nosek slashes him in the back because this has all already been allowed in the game. So they both know that there's no chance that either is going to be singled out. And I think we all know here, I had somebody texted me, why didn't Weber give it to him here? And the answer is, he's got no thumbs. In a normal regular season game, he probably would, but this is what the standard is for this game. And then you call this as the first minor. This could have been called 18 times already tonight. So I can understand why this guy's like, call, like he's like, what is that? And then you see this at the end of the period, right? Again, Chris Lee is right there, and I'm by no means a referee basher, but you can't allow a punch to the face. I think that's kind of where you have to take one guy over the other. So going into the third period, what's the standard? I got no idea.
I'm with you, Kev, and Chris and Craig mentioned the same thing in the broadcast. Simmer was all over it about so uncertain, right? Like, I have no idea what's going to be called. Now, had it been a regular season game, I totally understand the Suzuki penalty because that was the standard. But in today's game, it certainly isn't. That should not have been called.
And, Cass, you can weigh in on that. Well, the other thing is they're working the back-to-back games, right? And O'Rourke was involved in the Adam Pellick point incident as well. So this is it's tough. Cassie?
You know, I'm just impressed that Kevin didn't say the word that every French person teaches an English teammate. So well done by you, Kevin. You stopped about halfway through.
You caught that.
Good on you. I totally caught that. But just inconsistent. And, you know, in international hockey, which is what I played, you're used to it. It changes from period to period to period. You don't know how to play. You become a little tentative. And it's just not fair. And the inconsistency, you're going to miss the odd call, but to be inconsistent in what you're calling, that's the frustrating part to a player.
And then that Suzuki, that little hook, right? All of a sudden, out of nowhere. Okay.